members of the Sanggunian here present, our Director General, the ever-active Honorable Mamerto S. Bermil Jr., our punong barangays, heads of offices, parents of our candidates, of course, our benevolent sponsors, ladies and gentlemen, maayong gabi'i pag-usap. Tonight, it is my honor to present to you our lovely candidates, showcasing not only the beauty of the Canlaon woman, her grit, her grace, her passion, her wit, and her intelligence, but also exhibiting the many, many tourist attractions of Canlaon City. Starting off with Panunusan Falls, its exhilarating waters and water slides carved by Mother Nature itself. Of course, our rice terraces, as stunning as it is life-giving. Our hanging bridge, with its breathtaking views over Kiput Falls. Of course, we also have our Calla Lily, which is our city flower, which means fertility and purity. Of course, we also have the Canlaon Inland Resort and Ecotourism Park with its refreshing ice-cold waters, alluring tourists far and wide. Our vegetable plantations, the lifeblood of Canlaon City, which is the very reason why we are known as the vegetable basket of the Visayas. St. Joseph Parish Church, the beating heart of our faith. And of course, also the main reason why we have the Pasayaw Festival. Last, but certainly not the least, the Baleta Tree. Magnificent and awe-inspiring. Mga Higala, ladies and gentlemen, I proudly present our 8 lovely candidates of Miss Canlaon 2023. Tonight, let us celebrate the beauty that is Canlaon City. Mga Higala, happy fiesta in advance. Viva Señor San Jose, Santa Canlaon! continuous progress of Kanda